professional opinion as a first aider is don't do her hair.